I chased old Blue Betty round this pond for years. Best days of my life catching that fish. Had to use myself as bait. Stuck on me head ever since. They say catching a fish isn't the point. So I tell myself that. I tell myself that a lot. If you need help catching anything, you just ask. If you need help catching anything, you just ask. The frog stared at Embo, its belly rumbling. Its eyes were Embo could hardly ignore the rumbling from the frog's belly. The frog stared at Embo, its belly rumbling. The traveler spoke. You ever had roast frog, friend? I miss a good roast frog. Oh, how they crackle. The old gate was locked. The broken net hung ominously around the skeleton's neck. The stranger shivered in the cold. They'd moved through such dark places. Warmth was a distant memory, stolen by the passing miles. They lay down and close their eyes. The stranger blinked at Embo. Is it morning already? How long have I been asleep? The door was sealed shut. The old gate was locked. It was worth trying, but it didn't fit in the lock. The stranger whispered, "Ever feel like you are being watched?" I've never felt that. What does it feel like? Is it nice? It sounds nice. Inside was a scrap of journal. The strangers on the water went on without me. Where have I landed? Vines and thorns stretch out to trip me. The worm looked helpless, with no way to escape. As Ember picked it up, the worm let out a little yelp. The Wanderer's Diary. Unfamiliar trees, a path overgrown. Is this a resting place? A place between places? I call out, but mine is the only voice. The stranger whispered, "Ever feel like you are being? I've never felt that. What does it feel like? Is it nice? It sounds nice." Key was nestled between the reeds. But it was just out of reach. Key was nestled between the but it was just out of reach. But it was just out of reach. The frog stared at Embo, its belly rumbling. The frog stared at Embo, its belly rumbling. This was not how Embo had imagined the end. The gurgling of water, a deafening heartbeat. But then, the fog returned Embo's good deed by leading them to a lost forlorn. The stranger stood alone. Their friends have fallen aside. Retreating from what came next. The stranger had ventured on. now they were deep in the woods. It felt so pointless. The stranger spoke hesitantly. Is the campfire crowded? Let me gather myself. I'll see you there. Ember found the Wanderer's diary. The oily smell of frogs. They know more than they will say. They watch me watching them. The fisherman noticed the broken net Ember was carrying. Let me have a look. See what I can do. With a silk thread, the fisherman carefully knotted it together. With each knot he tied, a net began to form. Here you go. Good as new. If you need help catching anything, you just ask. key was nestled between the reeds. But it was just out of reach. The old gate was locked. Ember placed the key in the lock and slowly began to turn it. Stranger gasped for breath. Dark water slipping above their head. Didn't care if they sank or swam. Slowly the tides ebbed, washing over old walls. Safe harbor emerging from the inky depths. Ember reached out a hand. Stranger, look down. The ground feels good beneath my feet, friend. ghost said, "You have done all you can, little one. Your journey lies ahead." Little one, your journey ahead will not be easy. The path to leave this place is blocked. I will guide others to follow after you clear the way. There are others like me who can help. You will always be welcome here in the forest.